to Cheap Joe's Art Stuff. My name is Julie, and I'm here to impart some knowledge to you today via a 2-minute art tip. Wait. This just in. Oh. Whoa. So, guess what, guys? The new news on the street is that Artograph projectors are no more. We're very sorry. It didn't have anything to do with us. But Artograph as a company is no longer effective, like, right away. The inventory that we currently have on Artograph projectors is, you know, all we're gonna get. So we have brought you what we feel is like the best quality replacement for a fine art projector capability that we could get our hands on, and that is LG. So we have brought in a whole line of replacements for the Artograph line for you to use for art projectors by LG. I'm not going to sit here and bore you with cross comparisons and this one's equivalent to that one and this one's equivalent to that one, and if you were interested in this one, you should get that one. Unfortunately, it's not that easy. The projectors that we're bringing in are wonderful for art use in that you have extremely accurate color projection, you have amazing range and image size, like all the way down to like 10 inches on some of them and like 10 feet on others, you know, so all kinds of different options that function in the same capacity that we used to have with Artograph. It's just that LGs are, they're not intended just to be for an art use. So they have all these other capabilities, which means that their price point is actually quite different. We have one of the best prices out there on these projectors, but they do so many other things, which makes them like wonderful, super cool. And honestly, if we're really talking, being super honest, I've never owned an Artograph in my life. At my art school, I have a projector much like the LG ones that we're selling. And the reason is that I could use one of these high-definition digital projectors to blow up art, sketches, you know, blah, 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 images, manipulate things. But I could also use them in a teaching capacity. I could use it as a video projector. I could show movies on it. I could edit photos and put slideshows together and project them onto the wall for my students. The best part is that you don't really just have to think of this as a utility item just for your art. This is an entertainment item as well, because this has audio out, folks. This has Wi-Fi capability. It connects to Bluetooth. You can actually just connect it with an HDMI cable, not included, but easy, like super, super easy, connect it to your laptop, send any kind of media to it. We have used mine not only for art purposes, but we actually have movie night outside at my house. We'll string a bed sheet across the fence and project entire movies with sound through my projector that I use for my art purposes, and LG, these new ones, will do the exact same thing. So don't just think of it as just your art projector. This is like a multimedia tool that you'll be able to use for parties and all kinds of cool stuff. They are excellent. We are super excited to introduce them. You know, sorry to see Artograph go, but these are exciting, and we know that you will enjoy.